Been there before, ready to buy tickets to your favorite event. Before you can even check out the seating chart, the event is sold out.
Wait, what?
How does that happen? We want to know. Are ticket scalpers rigging the system? Tuesday on 9 News at 9 and 10.